words that I hurt you, and you'd stay if I could.